So if you've seen some of my other videos, I am a amateur learning hot composter. I don't have a farm. I'm not doing this for profit. I'm just trying to have a hot compost pile in my backyard using leaves and kitchen waste and whatever I can get in the yard. And the goal of it, as you'll see from the video in the description, is I'm trying to heat my greenhouse, and I'm doing that successfully. But man, I've had a hard time with compost. And if you read the books and if you watch the videos on composting from the experts, it seems like a really complicated thing. You've got to get the composition of the feedstock correct. You've got to get the right mixture of carbon and nitrogen. You've got to get the right amount of moisture. You've got to get aeration in there, and those things may all be very true if you're doing this on an industrial scale. But I found the silver bullet, the thing that absolutely makes or breaks the compost pile, my compost pile, is coffee grounds. So the secret to co hot composting in your backyard is coffee grounds. I had a decent sized compost pile. It was mainly leaves, and at one time it was going strong, but then it died. It basically dropped to 60 degrees Fahrenheit. And it was sitting there for probably 3 weeks, and I didn't quite know what to do. So finally I got a hold of some coffee grounds, and I have to thank Fluid Coffee Bar in Denver, Colorado. You guys have been really generous by giving me coffee grounds, but I appreciate your support for me and for urban gardening in general. So basically, I added these coffee grounds, about 5 pounds or 2 kilograms of coffee grounds, over a 1 week period to my compost pile, and the thing went from 60 degrees Fahrenheit to 135 degrees Fahrenheit. 135 is not as hot as you can get it, but it's really that's a very hot pile. I would burn my hand if I touched it. And it is very adequate to sustain the heating of my greenhouse. So I'll just for grins, I'll show you the temperature readings collected over the last week. Okay, so I'm opening up my compost pile here. Got a tarp on it. I've got foam board there. You can see it's next to my greenhouse. I'm actually pumping air under it with a pipe. Okay, coming in for the thermometer, 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, 3 days later, January 22nd, 2017, 80 degrees. I've added one batch of coffee. January 25th, it's late at night. I'm up to about 105 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay. And then the last but not least is today, which is January 27th, 2017. We are at 135 degrees Fahrenheit.